mind, thank you. It's in the
You're going for the bus to Greenway House. You need to get off train, turn left, down towards the station building, up through the station building, turn left again, and you'll find the bus waiting for you in the station yard. In a few minutes' time, we should be arriving at the end of the line, which is Kingsware. Kingsware for Dartmouth is the next stop. Passengers travelling on to Dartmouth should make their way along the platform in the direction we're travelling at the moment to find the passenger ferry at the pontoon just beyond the end of the platform and then down the covered way. And thank you for travelling with the Dartmouth Steam Railway. We hope you've enjoyed your journey. If you are leaving us here, please check carefully to make sure that you do have with you all the belongings you should have. For safety, please keep the doors closed until we're completely stationary on the platform so as to avoid bashing somebody on the platform with it, and indeed stop you falling out if it comes to that. And also, if you need to mind the gap, as it's a curved platform, the gap can be quite big. It is smaller at the ends of the coaches, and a ramp is available at the third coach from the locomotive. We should be returning to Paignton departing at 11:25, and later trains are at 12:10, and then 12:55, and then 14:10, and every 45 minutes until 16:25. So that's 14:10, 14:55, 15:40, 16:25, and the last train of the day is at 17:15. If you like it in old money, that's 25 past 11, 10 past 12, 5 to 1, 10 past 2, 5 to 3, 20 to 4, 25 past 4, and 4 past 5 is the last train. You're going over to Dartmouth and returning later, we advise you to allow at least half an hour for the return ferry crossing to ensure connection with the train service you want. Over in Dartmouth today, it's the beginning of Dartmouth Royal Regatta, with the regatta fate, so do go and have a good time over there. All sorts of entertainment to keep you amused. On the platform on this side of the river, we have the Bell Bistro, which will supply you with hot and cold light refreshments and drinks, also confectionery, ice cream, and a limited range of gifts and souvenirs.
No, I was
Thank you. Rabbi in Swindon Works in 1930. We also do have a refreshment for you. We shall be arriving at Goodrington Sands. If I leave in the train here at Goodrington, please be aware of an hour platform and please mind the gap to the platform as you alight. This is Goodrington Sands.